Denik Snelder hűséges típus, elvégre a Ferencváros csupán élete harmadik klubja. Ráadásul profiként a Fradi előtt még csak a Thüringer csapatát erősítette. A világbajnoki és Európa-bajnoki ezüstérmes, ötszörös német bajnok, kétszeres német és immár a Magyar Kupa győztes beálló rengeteget, gyakorlatilag karriert kapott a német együttestől, amely ellen szombaton már a mieinket segítette 29-25-ös győzelemhez.
Of course, I have very good memories of being here, of playing here, of the audience last year also when I came back. So yes, it was a really pretty time for me and 6 good years. So for me, it's a little bit coming home, and I'm looking forward to see a lot of people tomorrow. Yeah, it could be. You never know what will happen and how will be. But I feel good, and everybody is so nice to me and helps me a lot. So this feeling of helping and home. Yeah, getting home is already there, but of course I was 6 years here and I had a couple of really great years, and it was my first year abroad, so it will always stay a little bit special. But yeah, I'm happy. I think it's just getting used to it and try to understand how do people think and what they want, and then it's not that big deal.
Főleg úgy lett könnyebb az élet Denik számára, hogy miután hazánkba érkezett, rögtön elkezdett magyarul tanulni, aminek mostanra meg is lett az eredménye.
Pici talán. Nem mindent sok, és amikor nem értem, kérdezem Nerenek. De jó, amikor kézilabda van, értem sok. Utána nem. És beszélünk, ez nagyon nehéz. Fél angolul, fél magyarul. Csak próbálok mindent. Kérdezem, ez jó, de mikor beszél nekem, ez néz, gyorsan beszél, és oké, nyugi. Oké, most elég a magyar, ez néz velem.
Nere Pena azt szokta mondani, hogy akkor kezdte el magát igazán jól érezni hazánkban, amikor már boldogult a magyar nyelvvel, és Denik ezt pontosan ugyanígy éli meg.
Yes, for sure. For myself and also in the team, how. Because now, okay, I understand a lot. I still really don't understand everything, but I understand a lot, and I feel already, you know, you have more connection with the girls in the team, and you can laugh about some jokes, and so that's really good. And also, my speaking with Gabor makes it easier because he, yes, he's now I understand a lot. And also, if you're in the city, you know, you just feel more home or feel more yourself free. Because you understand where you live and how it happens, and I cannot wait for the day that I understand and can speak. But now 1 year with lessons, so I hope soon will also come the moment that I really know how to speak also.
A szintén holland Laura van der Heijden hasonló cipőben jár, mint egy éve volt Denik, de ő legalább számíthat segítségre honfitársától.
Yes, in the beginning I thought, and I also told her, I think it's good because the words I use are the most important words, because of course you start with the basic words, so every word I know or I say is an important word for her also to learn. But I think this was a good thought, but it's so hard because you have to start from zero with how to pronounce the letters and how to conjugate the verbs and what kind of differences you have. And so I think I will be able to help her, but now it's too early because it's so in the beginning for her. Yes.
Azt mondhatnánk, hogy Deniknek jó a nyelvérzéke, hiszen 4 különböző nyelven beszél, csak hogy ő ezzel nem ért egyet.
No, actually, when I will say this, my parents will laugh really loud because I am really bad in Dutch also. For example, in the writing now, after living 6 years in German, my writing in Dutch is so bad, and my mom always laughs about me. So I think I speak all the language really good. I can speak Dutch, of course, and German. I think also a lot of people don't really notice I'm from abroad or maybe an accent. But when I start to write, everybody knows I'm not real German. And for example, my English is also that good, but not like perfect. Hungarian, okay, I understand, but no, this is like not really speaking.
És ha már a magyar a legnehezebb nyelv, megnézhetjük, miként hangzik ez a mondat 4 különböző nyelven.
Okay, I can try. I will start with the from easy to a little bit harder, okay? Hongaars is de moeilijkste taal. Ungarisch is de schwierigste sprache. Hungarian is the hardest. Magyar is legnézebb nyelv.
A nyelvünk közt tehát türelmes volt beállunk, miközben az élet egyéb területein és a kézilabda pályán nem ez a legjellemzőbb tulajdonsága.
If I want to organize something, I want to do it now. If I'm happy to see someone, I want to see her now and not waiting one week. If I want to learn a new shoot, I want to learn today and I don't want to practice 3 weeks. I want to learn one day from morning until the evening and then know how to do. But of course it's not always working like this and I have to say, okay, today was a little bit step, I have to work tomorrow again. So yes, I think this is some of my weaknesses.
Amennyiben ez hibaként rólható fel Denis Snedernek, ám legyen, hiszen akad emellett annyi pozitív tulajdonsága is, hogy azok mellett ez igazán eltörpül.
Példát szeretnénk mutatni.
A Fradiban egyek vagyunk.
Hajrá, Fradi!
Hajrá, Fradi!
Fradiban egyek vagyunk.
Hajrá, Fradi!
Hajrá, Fradi!
A mi öltözőnkben sosem volt téma, ki honnan jött hozzánk.